All right, Memorial Day Murph. 1 mile, 100 pull-ups, 200 push-ups, 300 sit-ups, 1 mile run. Guys, IOTV with plates. Girls, which is Megan. Empty IOTV, maybe you can borrow Matt's. I don't know.
Clock on zero. All right, 10 seconds.
I should be back in about 7 minutes.
And he's up. Did you start your watch?
Yeah.
All right. Because for some reason I already stopped.
It reset?
Yeah. What time do you have now?
What's that?
Never mind. So what time do you have right now?
8:10.
Okay. 8:10 plus whatever. Moment now. Get out of the way, buddy. Zeke, good job, man. No rep. No. Stop. You're gonna mess it up, dude. Good front squat, yeah. Come there, buddy. Zeke, get out of the way, man.
Yeah, thanks for your help, guys.
You're gonna have like a series of short clips.
I know. Thank you.
20. 110. 70. 10. So 5?
7.
7. Forty-eight minutes, finally completed push-ups. All you have is 20 pull-ups left, man. Is that 5?
Yeah.
Nine more, dude. 50 minutes in.
Fourteen.
Yeah, 51 minutes, Tony. It's gonna be a very slow mile.
That was a short jog.
Here comes Tony.
Good job, man.
Boom. 5402 plus 18.
One oh two, 22. That's my worst time ever.
Don't worry about
it.
Anything you'd like to say?
Yeah, that should not be a hard time to beat. Clearly not in as good a shape as I thought. On the positive side, I do not weigh 200 pounds. So theoretically, I should add like 30 pounds in my squat max in the next week.
I don't know what you're talking about, but 62-12.
Okay.